If the pick will go out of bounds, the ball will be over.
You gotta know that ball's going out of bounds, dude.
The ball will be over on the 18-yard line here. The pick this second half off.
He just got beat up.
Local score at the half, Southeast Raleigh 33, Roseville 0.
Wake Forest is only winning 17-0. And they've had an off season. Middle Creek doing 48-0.
Yeah, I don't remember. Well, others
stood out. My brother with the Athens Drive and got tight end. They're winning 21-0. That's the first time that's happened in about 10
days. Yeah. The Ryman offense will take over quarterback number 11, Austin Cagle. Cagle finds Carter. He finds him over down. He will get the first down. Stumble and mumble all the way down to about the 36-yard line. And he is just so dangerous in the open field. The Comets will get a first down here. He'll hit Carter again, but no gain on the play. Oh, second and 10 here.
Oh, exactly. And starting here, he thought a couple touchdowns out of the gate. He makes good catches in the end zones. He's just on an island all by himself. Oh, look at this.
Exactly, pick up the first down.
Now we might be able to do something back over here.
And Comets will pat himself down there to around the 43-yard line. It'll be a tight shot at first down.
Now that the middle schools are going. Oh.
And Morgan will be swallowed in the backfield. We had a whole regiment of Knights in there on the tackle. It was flagged down the field, folks. False start on the offense. It'll be the Klein call. It'll be second and about 14 down for the Comets. Number 42, Bobby had that, but he dropped it. That'll be a third long, and he is thinking of himself now. He thought he had an open field there for the pick six.
That's what that was right there. He can't even speak with the victory here. Bad conditions. Let's see the ball go.
Rolling on down to the 10-yard line, and that's a great drive. First down. Northern will make a move, drive to tackles and get a few on the ground there. A 4-yard gain for the night, I mean for the Comets, at least 7 goals for the 6. But hold on, fans, we do have a player on the field.
It's like he took the play off.